This is going okay.
Yeah, smashing.
So far.
I really need to turn off spell effects.
What for you? Nothing. Forget this quest night.
Doing it right now.
And hurry up, cause she's running.
Okay, it looks like they're all doing greed again.
Yeah. I'm only needing when I need something.
Yeah, I was just letting you know.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm over halfway through my level already.
Yeah, I am 67% in.
55.
Looks like somebody's running around doing the names.
Okay, so they are doing need. Okay.
I just needed that for the quest. Get it started.
Well, a bunch of people did. It wasn't just. Look at you winning rolls.
Yeah, I know. Look at me go, eh? It's because I'm not competing directly with you all the time. You with the golden dice. Got Pops behind us.
Oh, the eyes. Nice. Yeah. She's pulled on. This is the only time the olive turn really helps. Because it turns me to whatever she's targeting.
Yeah, it's perfect, really.
Yeah.
Somebody just dinged.
Means the guy with the haste earring should pop a throw.
Nice. This is what we want.
Nice. Got that earring.
Oh, cool.
I feel bad every time I need, you know?
Yeah, so do I. I'm not used to it.
I'm not either. It makes me, like, cringe on the inside.
Yeah. Yeah, we're so used to greeting with each other.
Mm-hmm. Did you guys go out?
Yeah, we gone out, yeah. Up and to the left.
Yep, I see you. I got up.
I wish people would make smaller characters, apart from the tanks.
Yeah, like, why do you need an ogre healer? Just in the way, I can't see you hitting.
Yeah. I like the things that are at the back, you know, to be small. The tank to be big.
Right. That's because you have a sense of order.
Yeah. get the pit of goo.
Oh yeah. Is that you?
No, it wasn't me.
You gotta be close, you're like within 10%, right?
I am 91.8. Oh, not giving out feathers. There we go.
Right.
Thank you.
Thank you. gain the quest or the rampage?
Say again, mate.
I said, are you getting the rampage?
The rampage?
Yeah, click on the pot. The cook pot back there.
Oh yeah, I forgot about that. Thanks, mate.
Goblin rampage.
I forgot all about it.
Might as well, since we're in here. We're really just entering the levels for this, so...
Yeah.
Call you back again. These are orange. What are these kind of you, yellow?
No, orange. That caught me off guard, all that damage then.
Yeah, I threw my heal on her. My healing shield. Normally it just automatically goes on myself. That's what I thought I was doing. I was like, well, I'll survive this.
Grass, mate.
Thank you. AE. I now have 4, that's nice. Remind me next time we play, Nick, to turn off my threat canceling.
Your what?
I have an ability to turn off all my hate gain.
Right.
Oh, yeah. Because we're getting too much hate. And, but what that means is that if you and I are grouping,
yeah,
you'll get all the act.
Yeah, I know.
Just in case I forget. We'll only make the mistake once, right?
Yeah.
Shadow Knight. Paladin, really? Congrats.
Thanks.
Why would they give us a paladin spell?
I don't know.
I mean, the paladin's like the retarded stepbrother of the Shadow Knight.
Yes, I know.
The window licker of the world.
I've got better.
cheap bastard. Back to the hideout? I'm guessing?
I think so.
I have such sights to show you. Does I look cute when I wiggles my nose like this?
I only finished that language class.
Oh, gross, mate. I haven't finished it yet.
Well, of course not, because you were rolling against me. I am 36.6% in.
Nice. I am 41.7. Catching up again.
Yeah, definitely. Well, I just completed that quest, too.
Ooh, I'll need on that.
All right. stand right on top of her. So she moved, so I realized that I start moving, she moves the same direction. Helpless goblin hunter.
Percent in.
51. I'm definitely catching you now. Did I do that?
I've got you, don't worry. Wish somebody wouldn't loot while we're fighting. Shadow Knight.
I'm gonna need on that.
Grass, mate.
Thank you. That would be a nice addition. Got gear to put on too, but we don't have time. Thank you.
Certainly starting to keep me busy, this.
I've thrown in a couple spot deals for you. With, like, when I pulled the cook. I was like, I better help heal her a little bit, huh? I'm an idiot.
That's fun.
I forgot how much fun grouping with a full group can be.
Yeah.
You roll pretty something.
You just roll over things, don't you?
Mm-hmm.
Occasionally get the odd scare.
As long as it's a good group. I mean, if you're in a bad group, it's...
Are these all nostalgia?
All except for,
Anura. Yeah, and Ambassadors of Truth. I like it when people know what they're doing.
Yeah, me too.
81%.6
76.4 Which means Truculent should be
nearly ready to dink.
Yeah. Yeah. You two are like right on top of each other.
Rephrase that in there, please. I am not getting that close to an ogre.
No?
No.
I actually like the ogres.
Especially a male ogre. Ouch. Ooh.
There's a chain, aren't there?
Oh, the chain, yeah. Damn it. I just saw a 24 whiz.
I knew you did. That's why I said something. I was like, I think the chain. Because the truculents will probably wear them. Because those drop from two different... I think I'm spot, you know. Look at me, I'm a healer. I'm helpful.
Oh, Holy cow, there's a lot of spell effects here.
Yeah, there is.
L&L done.
Nice.
That put me even closer. 96.5.
You're back to 10% above me again.
That's because I've just done that quest, is it?
Yeah. Weird not winning every roll. Keep thinking something's wrong. Oh wait, there it is. It just popped up. Chinese are my domain. This is a productive day, huh?
Very productive, yes. Got all kinds of new spells to have a look at.
And gear.
Only 3 levels off getting the Evite now.
Finally. Furies get it at level 10.
Do they?
They get it early. But you get something else besides evac.
Alright.
Because that was the difference between the Fury and the Warden, was the Fury had evac originally.
I thought they had more attack base. Spells.
They do. They don't heal. I don't think their heals are quite as. But there's like, there was one special skill that Warden's got, like a group invis or something. Or so, or something they got really early compared to the Fury, and the Fury got evac early.
Right.
Maybe not anymore, but that's, I think, how it was originally. I remember when I made my Fury, that was something I took into consideration with evac.
Grass.
That wasn't me, that was Dragon.
No, it's, what's it? Oh, I find it hard to believe that we managed to get through all this.
Another one? Like I said, it helps when your tank's on board.
Well, yeah, of course it does. It's perfect, really.
Mm-hmm.
But the rest of the... Oh, I need that. But the rest of the group has performed as well.
That's true. It's actually a really well-rounded group.
Yeah.
Right. Got my spot heals on her, for what it's worth.
I think I've got her. I couldn't see her at first. Throwing everything I can at it. Lost your nate.
It's alright. Keep her up. It was the dogs. Well, I didn't feign death in there.
That's my... It was a good time to mini ding as well, Nate.
Yeah, it was perfect time to mini ding. I was hearing one, oh god.
Oh, I had you targeted and I was trying to keep you up. Ooh, Jaina.
A couple hours.
Say again.
Oh, it's happening.
Yeah, I had you targeted. I was hitting you everything I had, and I couldn't keep you up.
I had 7-8 dots on me. And even when I feigned death, like, I wasn't taking any punches, but the dots, I was just watching my health every tick. And, like, yeah, I tried to stand up and take them off myself, but I didn't.
That's probably why I couldn't keep you up.
Yeah, there was way too many dots on me. Those pants again.
She must be getting decent experience if she wanted to come in here.
I'm guessing that Truculence asked her to.
Ah, right, okay.
Because, you know, that's the only person she asked about the level difference.
Ah, right, okay.
Now, yes. Nick, because he was like, hey, can you come tank for me in there?
Right. Yep, could be you well. Could well be right there, mate.
I mean, I'm sure the experience isn't horrible for her, but it's probably not. It's not what we're getting.
Oh no, I mean, this is awesome. I ain't complaining at all.
No, not one bit.
This has been an absolutely splendid session.
Like, no, stop
that shit. Got a new resin on. I need to see what that is.
I've got gear I've got to put on. I don't even know. I haven't had time to look at it, let alone put it on.
This has been pretty good timing as well. Looks like we might finish this just in time.
Yeah, we're gonna run over a little bit.
Yeah.
I mean, I don't know how it is for you. For me, it's not a big deal.
Yeah.
Because Nicole just left for work, so. I'm good. And I'll finish the rampage while we're in here as well. Yeah, there's a little part of me that misses getting to play, 30 hours a week. Yeah. That feature's not even on in this game, is it?
Say again, mate.
The essence that you add to your...
No, it's not.
Not on.
No. Not in game yet.
We the only two that hadn't killed it?
It looks like it.
This Cerebrus, I don't think I've ever seen this mob.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah, definitely.
She finally conned Yellow too.
Yeah, I thought they'd have been a bit harder this far down, but obviously not. Mind you, I've dinged twice since we came in.
Right, and she was orange. Jaina was orange when we came in. She just now conned Yellow.
Yeah, that's true. Yeah.
That fulfills a quest as well.
Yeah, the Beguiler's up.
Sad thing is that armor is not as good as what I had.
There isn't even one for me.
There wasn't?
No.
Yeah.
Oh god, fancy looting that when we're fighting.
Look at that one.
And we've only had one death.
Me. Poor, poor me.
Poor, poor you.
The little Shadow Knight that died. Yeah, you know, I mean, what am I going to complain about? My debt was gone within 20 seconds.
Yes. Yeah, that's right.
Where before we were getting gear with the quest that was comparable with good, that's done. I still haven't been to the guild hall yet.
Have you not?
No. I don't even know where it's at.
If you go to your EQ2 button.
Oh, that's right. That's right. You told me that.
Yeah, go to housing and leaderboards.
Yeah. Okay.
Housing leaderboards. Whoops, hang on. Press the wrong one. I don't know which one it's under now. Is it? Go under creativity, recent, and nostalgia's new guild house. It's number 8. That takes you to the guild hall.
Oh, nostalgia guild house number 2, creativity.
Yeah, and wherever you are, you can go to it there, and when you click exit out of the guild hall, it'll put you back where you went into it.
Gotcha.
So say you're doing writs, if you stand next to the writ person, take the writ, then go to the guild hall, do the crafting, complete the quest, just click out, and it drops you right back at the place to turn it in.
That's convenient, let's plug it out. Is there features in the guild hall that are worth going for?
It's worth going to have a look, and it's worth doing your crafting there because of the harvest box, you know, like there is in the old guild halls.
Right. So we do have one?
Yeah. And there's, spell boxes, you know, harvest boxes, collectible boxes.
Yeah.
It's just like a basic guild hall. It's just a house, really, that's been, you know, adapted.
Right.
They've done a good job of it. It looks really nice as well. Come on, Dice. Come on, Dice. I need that. Damn it.
She wins a lot.
Female version of you.
She wins more than I do. Because I haven't got the Evil Eye Lord Legend yet.
No, I haven't.
I should have picked it up when we were upstairs. I just forgot about it. It's on that cart. By the Clan Surgeon.
Yeah, it is. I dare say we'll be coming back in again.
Yeah, definitely.
Hit.
I do like Red here.
Yeah, it's one of my favourite zones. In fact, it probably is my favourite zone.
Yeah, mine too.
There's not been much communication in this walkthrough anyway. It's a good job we know what we're doing.
Mm-hmm.
Anybody strange will be wondering what's going on. Damn it.
See?
Yes, we are the only two that's not been in here. All right, time to go.
Okay,
gate in,
so
gate in there.
I'm gonna go to the guild hall, so I go to.
Well, don't do it from in here because it'll bring you back to here.
Good point.
Yeah, gate out first.